Everyone, welcome again to my channel for a biostatistics. So today we are going to do a sum number 35. So sum number 35, it's about in the universe the average number of attack of a common cold was 4.5% per person with the standard deviation of 2.87, right? And the sample of 20% drawn with the same universe showed the number of attack of a cold per person as follow. Means we have given the mean standard deviation also, and we have given the number of observation, which is 20, right? We have to find out mean standard deviation and SE for a mean, and comment why the standard deviation and SE are the difference. It is difference because of the sample to sample it varies, and give 95% of confidence limit. And here I have written all the given number of value, and in the square I have written over here, right? So for the mean, total number of observation divided by number of an observation, which is equals to 5.3. For a standard deviation, I using this formula, which is sigma x square minus sigma x square by n divided by n minus 1, which my sigma x square, which is over a 690, means jo whole square kya, means 49.4, un sabko plus karege. So we get our answer, which is 690. Aur mean mein humne jo number of observation total diya, which is 106, usko hum square karege, and we get your answer, which is 2.59. And for a standard error of mean, the formula is standard square divided by n. So our standard square, which is 2.59. So I am writing over here, which is 2.59 whole square divided by 20. You get your answer approximately with 0.58. So our first question is solved. Mean is 5.3, standard deviation is 2.59, and SEM, which is 0.58. Now we have to find for second one. It is difference due to the sample and sample, it is varies. And for a third, which we have to find 95% of value. So the formula for it, it is mean plus or minus 2 into SEM. So our mean is 5.3 plus or minus. Either you do plus or either you do minus. We have to do both because we have to find a varies between them. So here I am doing to plus 2 into SEM, and I get my answer, which is 6.46, and in another I will going to do a minus, and my answer will be the 4.14. Thank you for watching my video. Subscribe to my channel to never miss any notification from the biostatistics video. Thank you.